Alright, so I'm gonna teach you how to make chinchilla today. First, what you're gonna do is put them in the pot, and then you're gonna let it sit for 10 minutes. Let's see how she's doing. She's a nice golden brown, but we're gonna let her cook a little bit longer so she'll puff right back up. She got kinda small. Oh, she's burnt.